huge back in the 1980s and helped to define the music scene in the last decade. Their latest album to be released next month is called Pop Trash. Simon Le Bon is Duran Duran's lead singer. How are you, Simon?
Hi, I'm fine. How are you?
Nice to see you. Tell me about this new CD, Pop Trash.
I think it's one of the strongest albums we've made. It's a lot of fun. It's got some grooves that will make you move your body. It's got some beautiful tunes on it, you know. It'll make you smile, it'll make you cry. And I thoroughly recommend that everybody here goes out and buys one. Okay. And anybody who's watching on TV as well.
Meanwhile, you guys are going on tour as well. Tell me about that.
Yeah, we've got a tour lined up for the summer. We're going out halfway through July, up until September, playing all over the United States.
Great. And we should mention, you have the coolest earplugs I've ever seen. Simon is sporting sequin earplugs, which is...
They kind of look like sort of medical devices, unless this is one way of turning them into an accessory.
They look lovely. Anyway, you're going to sing a lot of songs for us this morning. Your first one is?
We're going to start off with one that you all know. This is Hungry Like the Wolf.
All right. Once again, Duran Duran singing Someone Else, Not Me from their new CD, Pop Trash.
Yeah.
More Duran Duran in a moment, but first, this is Today on NBC.